On the next Quilt Show, set a course of an adventure to Korea with our guest, Young Min Lee. You'll discover how when you start to look closely at Korean textiles, something is at its seams.
So this is very typical traditional way of doing samseol, and I have variations by doing whip stitch and running stitch.
Plus, Young Min is diving deep into natural dyeing with spectacular results. See how. And then I might just have something up my sleeves too. I like working with silk ties. And understand that out of each tie, you will get one square that is raw at 6.5. Think twice before you throw out your dad's ties. Great inspiration and exploration to another culture on the next Quilt Show.